Hold on, that damn machine picks up on two rings. Hello?
Hello, Mr. Mabe?
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Mabe, this is Mr. Lewis from the Warren Nashville Police. How are you today? Mr. Mabe? Hello?
Go ahead, you're fine.
Mr. Mabe, as you may have seen on television, this year we're promoting this shop with the cop. This year we're promoting shop with the cop. As you may have seen on television, this is a promotion that helps have children.
Hold on. Damn, where's my beer? Oh, get that boy up. He done drank six of my beers and done conked out on the bunk bed in there. Get him up, give him my ID and my car keys, and done go down there and get me some beer. Go ahead, oh damn kids, go ahead. Who is this?
This is Mr. Lewis, Mr. Mabe. This is I'm with the rural Nashville police.
Yeah.
We're hoping for your support this year. We are, as I said, we are promoting shop with the cop this year.
Get his ass up and get him down there and get my beer. Give him my ID.
It sounds as if you may have a situation on your hands.
Kids, ain't gonna happen. Drink my beer and go to bed and don't leave me any drink.
How old is your son, Mr. May?
Oh, I don't know. I haven't wiped his ass in about 7 years. He should be old enough to handle that straight stick. I don't know. Should old enough to drink the beer, apparently, or no.
Well, it sounds as if you might have a situation there where you have, a minor that you're putting after he's...
You trying to tell me how to raise my boy? Hell, you already got my daughter down there in the jail. A girl can't get prettied up and try to make a couple extra dollars on the corner? Hell, she ain't going to be able to finish up her high schooling. What do you want? Get to the point.
The situation is sounds as if it might take precedence here. I don't know, but it sounds as if you might have a minor that is intoxicated.
Are you a cop? Are you the police?
Somewhat, sir. Somewhat.
Somewhat. That's like kind of being. Are you ugly? You're somewhat good looking. How can you be somewhat a cop?
Well, sir, actually, I'm not a police officer. I am in some training, but I can't tell when a situation is not right. And it sounds like you have one on your hands right now.
Get your ass out there and get my beer. Take my ID.
Mr. May?
Who is this?
Mr. May?
Damn guy calling me on the phone.
I'm with the police.